He's been a billionaire since the late 1990s. But it's not him who is shaking up the philanthropy game. It's his ex-wife, Mackenzie Scott. Since they're
another drop-off location?
Yeah.
She's become one of the most...
It's like you 6 hours to get there. Don't be late.
Of course, don't be late.
Bloomberg Wealth reporter Sophie Alexander live from San Francisco. Sophie, thanks so much for taking the time and congrats.
$1 trillion lower than expected over the next two decades. That's compared with business as usual. Now, 40 petrostates could actually see a gap of $9 trillion versus expectations, and that could have very big consequences on their spending growth, plus their shift to decarbonization.
Nice timing. You good, all right?
Yeah, just a little car trouble.
Well, here's what we came for. That's everything. We'll be in contact. I'll see you later.
Let's wrap it up.